Hello guys, ini Jack. Hari ini aku mahu berbicara tentang beberapa hal-hal kerana sekarang di Perancis ada coronavirus, tentu saja di Perancis dan di Europe, in the world, everywhere. Tapi aku mahu berbicara tentang channelku kerana ini 4 months since I started my channel dan aku berpikir ini baik moment. I don't know, we can say that. For make like not a review, tapi berbicara tentang bahasa Indonesia saya dan my plans. So let's just start with the corona situation. Let's just start with it. Okay, sekarang di Prancis dan like everywhere in the world ada coronavirus situation dan sekarang ada lockdown. It's been 43 days since the lockdown started. Dan ini akan end. I forgot. Mulai, I think it's Mulai bulan depan, the 11th of May, so it's in 12 days, and it's the end soon here. So the situation is getting a bit better, but it's still not very good. So on the 11th of May, something's gonna reopen, but not everything. Most of the things like restaurants, bar will reopen in June. So it's an improvement. And aku mau berbicara tentang coronavirus karena dengan ini tidak bisa pergi ke negara lain. Of course it's normal, tapi aku hope berharap, I don't know we can say that word, tapi I hope dan aku bisa pergi ke Indonesia atau ya ke Indonesia this summer. Ini my plan, tapi aku tidak tahu jika aku akan bisa membuat ini. It's too early to say it, and obviously if the situation is not good, I won't do it because I'm not gonna do something that is not safe. But yeah, I still hope and believe that maybe by July to August aku bisa pergi ke Indonesia karena aku punya plan di sana dengan temanku dan untuk channelku, and that's something that now I'm gonna talk about. Aku mau berbicara tentang channelku. Sekarang the situation and the plans in the future. So like I've said, it's been 4 bulan since I started. Then yesterday kemarin aku melihat videoku pertama videoku. Then honestly now like right now I'm talking about the video and doing a video. Then kemarin melihat pertama videoku, aku berpikir aku akan menjadi lebih baik dalam bahasa Indonesia. Seperti ketika aku berbicara sekarang, aku tidak bisa to use notes. I mean, I use notes to like the subject, tapi aku tidak perlu notes untuk kata-kata, untuk order of words. So I still struggle a lot, obviously. Tapi in my first videos and recently, I was writing many words on my on my laptop. Then sambil aku berbicara, aku membaca notes ini. Sekarang aku tidak perlu ini. Kadang-kadang I do it, tapi ini untuk like can I say special words, for example. Jika aku membuat video tentang makanan, aku tidak tahu yet gimana bilang, for example. Carrots are called carrot. I know it's water, tapi other food. But most talk like sekarang, aku tidak perlu notes karena aku berpikir lebih cepat di bahasa Indonesia. That's something I can say. Like I'm gonna explain in English. But when you learn a new language, you need to get used to this language. Obviously, like need to get used to the word, to the grammar, to the order of words. So it makes you think. Ketika kamu kalian berbicara dalam bahasa ini, tapi when you get used to it, you don't need anymore to think. Like it comes naturally, like in your mother tongue, like me in French, or even in English, it's quite okay. I guess my English is okay. Tapi di bahasa Indonesia, karena aku tidak belajar bahasa ini untuk lot of time, I need to think, and even now, sometimes I need to think. Tapi how can we say compared? I forgot. I knew it, but I forgot. Compared to before, it much better. Like second hand, Aku per pikir, I'm better. I use still a lot of the same words. Like I have this base of words that I use a lot again and again, and I'm aware of that. Like I've said in my previous video that I did about Gimana aku belajar bahasa Indonesia. Setiap hari aku belajar 2 to 4 to 5 new words. So that's something, and I'm hoping that by this summer, if I can, when I come to Indonesia, I'll be better. I have still like 2, 3, 4 months or more than a year. Jika aku tidak bisa pergi. I don't know yet. I think things gonna get better, but to the point of being able to go that far, aku tidak tahu. Tapi I hope. Let's just see about this. So yeah. And so for the plans in the future, aku mau membuat video tentang different things. And not just video like seperti hari ini tentang channelku ini tidak like it's not something I can do often. Tapi aku akan membuat video tentang nasi goreng. I'm gonna cook nasi goreng in my house, following a video that I saw on YouTube from Indonesian guy having working in a street food. I don't remember the name. And I'm gonna try to reproduce it in my house and just see how it goes. I think it's in. It could be cool, and yeah, let's. I have other plans like funny food, like tongue twisting. Dalam bahasa Indonesia, aku melihat ini di TikTok dan aku mau mencoba ini karena, yeah, it's just fun a bit to change. And aku mau membuat banyak video di Indonesia, tapi jika aku tidak bisa pergi, of course I won't be able to. But otherwise, jika aku bisa pergi, aku mau membuat 104 vidéos di sana. Of course, it's the best situation. Di Jakarta, di Yogyakarta, jika aku pergi di sana, mais mungkin di Bandung, jika aku. If I go to, I'm not sure yet. But yeah, mostly around Jakarta, obviously. So yeah, it's something that I would want to do a lot. But if I can go, obviously, so I don't know that yet. So I think that's all I have to say untuk hari ini. Aku. Tried belajar sangat dalam bahasa Indonesia dan tidak dalam bahasa Inggris karena ini tidak bantu saya, if I can say that. Bantu is too well, but I don't know if I can say ini tidak membantu saya. I'm not sure, but I'm trying. Aku mencoba. Dan ya, sekarang aku belajar tentang I forgot animals dan I actually forget the subject I'm doing, but I think it's cities and like peering, it's plates, wortel, carrots, spoon, I forgot, stuff like this, so just saying. And yeah, terima kasih menonton video saya, and I'll see you next week probably. Terima kasih.